Hello everyone, your clingy dog mom is back together, of course, with the girls, Clover and Momma. And today, what we would like to talk about would be their reusable nappies or diapers. So this is their diapers na ginagamit namin kapag lumalabas kami, kapag kailangan magsuot ng diaper sa mall, or kapag, for example, pupunta kami sa isang event, and most especially kapag may period yung aming girls. Just like right now, you can see that Clover is wearing a diaper kasi ito po siyang dalaga today. Ayun. And then, this is from Furri. We're going to talk about more of this and show you ano pa ba yung meron kami. Kasi meron na kaming tatlong set from Furri. And this specific diaper na nakikita niyo right now is their Under the Sea collection. And we'll also show you kapag suot na nila, kapag naglalakad na sila, kung gaano ba ka-fit and ka-fashionable itong mga diapers na meron sila. So, hindi pa namin sinusuot ngayon itong diaper. Isusuot namin sa kanila once mag-wiwi na sila. Kasi lalabas muna kami para mag-wiwi sila. And then after that, nilinisin namin sila. Tapos tsaka namin ito isusuot para makasave kami. Though, may dala pa kaming extra na nandito para if ever magkaroon sila ng or mapuno yung kanilang diaper. Ito siya. Ayan, may dala pa kaming extra dito. Para kung mapuno yung diaper nila, pwede pa namin silang palitan since lalabas kami. Yun!
We are now here in Pocofino. This is a brand new opened coffee shop in BGC, and dogs are allowed here. That's why we are always looking forward to visit. Momma is actually sitting down, and saya. And then of course I have Clover here. And then their daddy is ordering our food. We will also try the Pocofino. We were invited here for an exclusive sneak peek before sila mag-open. Tapos ngayon, they have already created the Pocofino. So we're very excited to try that. And isa din yan sa mga ina-achieve namin or gusto namin ma-achieve yung madala yung mga dogs namin sa mga pet-friendly coffee shop. And of course, they are wearing their nappies while sitting down. Ayan. Momma is also wearing her nappies. Hindi lang masyadong makita. Hindi lang siya masyadong kita, pero
Suot nila yung kanilang diaper. Ayan, their daddy is going back now. To serve na lang. Ah, okay. Dito sa Pocofino, hindi naman nila talaga nire-require mag-diapers, pero we have to be responsible of the actions of our dogs or our pets kapag dinala natin sila. Kaya kami, talagang dinadiaper namin sila para makaiwas tayo na mag-mess sila, especially may mga dogs talaga na nagmamark. Si Clover medyo mahilig siyang mag-mark eh. So, to make sure na hindi kami, of course, makakaperwisyo, minimake sure namin na magda-diaper na lang sila. Para din hindi kami may sorbo, makaiwas kami sa argument, and then willing naman kaming i-clean up kung halimbawang umihi sila. Definitely, walang problema doon. Pero, mas maiiwasan yung ganun kung naka-diaper na sila. And these diapers, meron silang hole para if ever kailangan nilang mag-poop. Papakita ko rin yun sa inyo later. Pwede silang mag-poop. Tapos, madali na lang namin, syempre, na ma-i-scoop yung kanilang poop. We also have our poop bags with us all the time para if ever mag-poop sila. Pero usually, kapag lumalabas naman na kami ng bahay, naka-poop na sila niyan. Kasi nga, lumalabas sila to poop and to pee. And Pocofino is one of the establishments na nag-a-allow talaga ng pets nang walang masyadong hassle or restrictions. And katulad ng sinabi ko, tinanong ko din si ate na barista kanina kung kailangan bang mag-diaper. Hindi naman daw nila nire-require. Pero we have to be very responsible as pet parents para hindi rin malimit yung mga ganong klase ng yung pagpayag nila. Anong tawag dun sa ganun? Na dalhin yung mga pets establishment nila. I-allow yung mga pets establishment nila. Yun. And we're looking forward to see and experience more places wherein they would allow pets para naman we can bring our babies with us all the time. This is Ice Pocofino. This is Trey Lape. And then they also have the Poppy Pino for the Furri Momma. So, ito try namin. Let's see if they would like it. Let's have Clover try it. Meron tayong chani. Favorite ni Clover yung mga Papuccino, pero with Pocofino, they call it Papi Pino. Ayan, kita niyo nag-enjoy na siya. We'll be right back. We're getting ready to go home na. So, nakapagkape na kami, nakapag-breakfast. Na-try na rin ni Clover yung Papi Fino. Yung Papi Fino pala is actually based from oat milk. And oat milk naman is very safe sa ating mga dogs. So, you can have them try it. Yung dalawa, they had a great time. Pinicturean din namin sila dun sa may malaking mug. Try namin isama dito sa video. And of course, nakasurvive kami with their diapers, with them. Yan. Very useful and very sulit yung kanilang diaper. From Furri Buggies. That's all from your clingy dog mom. Please do not forget to like and subscribe to our video and our channel. Bye! Bye, Momma!